There we go. The score is completed. Now, everything is either going to work or end up in cataclysmic catastrophe. The life of the Emperor depends on me. The composer has made a few changes at the last minute. I have copies of the modified music sheet. Please distribute it among your colleagues.
Master, the orchestra is ready. It awaits your signal to start.
Keep on playing, Mozart. It's your turn now.
Father shot me. I'm wounded, and I can't move anymore.
I've got to stop him.
He's trying to reactivate the bomb. You need to reach him and prevent him from doing it.
Too late, Mozart. My son's treason is useless, and the countdown is triggered again. Too bad you get to die before the bomb explodes.
My father tried to kill me, and finally he's the one who's met his end. What a tragic night. Still, I don't have any time to mourn him. We have to defuse the bomb.
The mask seems to protect the triggering mechanism of the bomb. Anton, what do I need to do?
The mask is locked by 8 metallic blades. You need to lift them all at the same time.
I did it! The mask is open now!
Bravo, Mozart. The hardest part is done. Still, you've got to neutralize the triggering device. Can you see it?
It seems the device is plugged into 2 spheres of iron with some electrical lightning storming between them.
You need to set the spheres apart to get the countdown to stop. Hurry! You need to hurry!
The countdown has stopped.
You managed to defuse the bomb. Mozart, you saved our lives. If not for you, Prague would have lost its emperor and its opera. Now go down and warn Havel. No conspirator should be allowed to escape.
Ah, Mozart, I didn't hear an explosion. I guess you managed to defuse the bomb. Alas, Mazzini managed to escape in the coach with the simpleton they cast as Joseph. Keller got arrested by the palace guards. He's sure going to enjoy the hospitality of Prague's jails for some time. A well-earned retribution.
What's important is that we managed to derail the conspiracy. Your help was paramount, Havel. I'm glad you stand among my friends. How do you feel, Your Majesty?
I still have some difficulties gathering my ideas. Mozart, come to the palace with me. You'll tell me your version of tonight's events. So, here's the complete story. Mozart, I already owed you beauty and passion, and now I owe you my life. Come to Vienna with me. I want you at my side for as long as I'll live.
I am a servant of His Majesty and his friend, too, if I may dare to confess it. For you and for the people, I'll stay a slave of the music that runs through my head until my last breath, or until adventure calls me for a new mission.
Thank you.